Hello friends, welcome to my channel Cooking Made Easy. Today our recipe, which is known as Dim Posto but made extremely easy. Just find it out friends, a lazy friend like me, how it can be done. I have heated some mustard oil, I have added some diced potatoes. Well, I will be frying all of them together instead of frying them separately. Some chopped onions, and along with that I will be adding the tempering of the cumin seeds also. Let them all cook together. Really, I want to make cooking so easy, as much easy as I can, and I'm sharing the same with you all. If you all like friend, please give a like, thumbs up, share with your friends and subscribe new friends. I have covered it for 2 to 3 minutes. When my onions are nicely fried, I am adding chopped tomatoes and chopped green chilies to it, and again a lovely mix. Here goes turmeric powder, half a teaspoonful of salt according to your taste, and mix again nicely. And now comes the poppy seeds paste, the poppy paste. 3 teaspoonful of poppy paste I'm going to add for a large potato, and a good mix, adding the water where I have ground, and a lovely mix to everything. It's a very mild, flavorful, tasty dish. I'm adding a pinch of sugar, but those who are having a sweet tooth, they can increase the amount of sugar. It tastes good if you add a little more sugar. I'm covering it and changing the pot. Here I will be adding 1 teaspoonful of vegetable oil, and 1 egg goes here. Since it is dim posto, in Bengali we call it dim posto, so there should be some egg. Dim is egg. Now a soft scrambling of the egg, and at this point the flame should be at low medium, so I want a very soft version of the egg scramble. And when it is done, I will be breaking the next egg also. I'll make a little bit of space here, and I'm going to do it in the same frying pan instead of changing it or putting the egg away again and again. Everything goes into the same single pan. It makes things easier for me and for you all also, friends. One thing, be careful that the scrambling of the egg should be very, very soft. Friends, just to remind you all, like, share, and new friends, please join me. And it's done. And let's see here, the poppy paste has also become very nicely done. To this I'm going to add the scrambled egg and a good mix. I will be adding a pinch of garam masala to it, and your dish is ready to serve. I can't wait for dishing it out, friends. Here goes my garam masala, and it is done. Thank you all friends for viewing it. I hope this is the most easiest version of dim posto I could show, and trust me friends, it's very, very tasty, very tasty. And now mix it for another 2 or 3 minutes and cover it for 5 minutes, standing time 5 minutes. Now I am putting off the flame, and this is how it looks. Be happy, be merry, catch you all soon.